The cows.
Song.
Don't you ever laugh as the
cows
go shit, for you may be the next to
get thrown in the fire
by
Thomas and Alfred.
They wrap you up in
old sacks stuffed with semen
from your
dick
down to your
dildos.
They rape you with a big black
cock
and cover you up with spaghetti noodles. All goes well for about a week.
Then Thomas and Alfred
begin to
fuck
the
cocks,
crawl in
the cocks,
crawl out
the cocks,
play pee pee on your
sausage.
They eat your
babies.
They eat your
babies.
They eat the
babies
between your
babies.
A big green
penis
with rolling eyes crawls in your stomach and out your
man
sauce. Your
sperm
turns a slimy green, and
old woman
smoke
blunts
between your toes,
and Jim Cato
plays basketball with
the corpse,
and then
Harold
begins to
finger
the furry, and then
the son
begins to get
high,
and then
Ed Cock
has
sex with hot 16-year-old Rosemary,
and then
Ed Cock
gets
castrated for
being
an
ephebophile, and then
old sacks
get
stuffed with new
sacks, and then
rubber chicken,
and then your stomach turns a slimy green, and turds pour out like whipping cream. You spread it on a slice of
penis
bread, and that's what you eat when you are
picked.